Hello, my name is Karen Hughes. I was born in Brookhaven, Mississippi, a really, really small little town. I was raised between Brookhaven, Mississippi and Chicago, Illinois. I joined the Navy when I was a ripe old 20, and I did a little over 10 years. All right, so you all want to know who I want on my team and why. I would love Mr. Brinson Storman. He is my professional smoker. He does all kinds of profiles on me, some stuff I wouldn't even think of doing. And he's just a great young man. As a matter of fact, he's who I called when I had my car accident because I had waited over an hour for the Dallas Police Department to come and nobody showed up. And then Mr. Fernando Blue, my fellow shipmate. Although he's not formally trained, neither am I, but his mother was a chef. So he got a lot of instruction from his mother, and he loves to try new things, new flavors, new combinations. He's just an outstanding, outstanding chef. That's why I think we would win. Matter of fact, that's why I know we would win. Karen's Kitchen is going to knock it out the park. Come on, Food Network, give me a call. All right, Food Network, I'm ready for my close-up. I look like I should be on camera, right? Right? I want to be self-sufficient. I have been working for somebody else since I was 15 years old. And you know right now I'm 52, so that's like a lot of years. We ain't gonna tell nobody though. So I think I could win because I should win. Don't you want to give me the truck? I know you want to give me the food truck. I can feel it. I can sense it. You want to give me that truck. And I want the truck. I say that to say this. God left me here for a reason. And I think the reason is, I'm pretty sure 100%, it's to win this food truck race. Yeah, baby. Okay. I'm tired again. All right.